Alrighty everyone, we are back here for some more The Last of Us Part 2. And, well, today, well, we are going into very scary territory. We are in probably one of the first locations of the infection. And it's already terrifying. I've been dreading this for the last... I've been dreading it for the last few weeks. Even though it was a tiny spoiler, I'm still scared. I'm actually kind of terrified right now of what I'm going to find.
Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this.
Yeah, I am terrified, honestly, right now, of what I'm going to find here. Because this is just begging for jump scares. Like, look, there's just a... Because this is, like, one of the first areas of infection. So that means if bloaters are anything to go by, I'm really scared of what's down here.
God.
Look.
Shit. We had no idea what they were up against.
Exactly. We don't know what is down here. I have a feeling I know because I've seen, unfortunately, I've seen a few leaks. Or, well, not leaks, people playing through it and seeing screenshots of what's down here. Like the first infected type, which is like the most evolved and most, I guess, well, more devolved from humans. Infected type that's down here is called, I think it's called the Rat King. I believe that's what it's called. I'm not sure if that's a true statement or what. But all I know is I've been dreading this because I've seen what it looks like. Thanks, Abby. Thanks, you just made... You've just scared me even more because you just jinxed it. Oh, I'm terrified. I am terrified.
Of course it's blocked. Gonna be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then.
I'm terrified of what's down here. I'm actually terrified.
We are. Trauma center's gonna be in there. You fought the good fight.
I'm gonna try going this way. It's that way. Oh, I'm actually panicking what I'm gonna find. Because they're giving me a lot of stuff now. They know what's coming. Sort this out for a flamethrower. Because I know that flames is the best thing against infected. I am actually kind of scared right now. I mean, look at this. This is where the first stages of it what came out. I'm terrified right now. My heart is racing. Thank you. Man, this would have been way.
Any power.
It's in there.
Fuck is that?
Oh no.
Guess it's down to the surgical suites.
Yep, that's it. It's in there.
Surgery. Great. I hear you. You need power too. Damn. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Upset him. Gonna need that. Oh god. I should have expected that.
Fuck. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there.
Man, I am actually terrified right now. Didn't even need to destroy that thing. Of course I didn't.
Had to try. Where did these cables go? Use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would be great.
Flamethrower, where's flamethrower? What kind of grade the flamethrower then? That in a second.
Here goes. Yes.
Oh, that's med kit, okay. I see.
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies?
Right, what do I need? There's gotta be help somewhere. To get closer to increased health. Now I'm terrified because of. Oh. No. I'm not going that way, am I? Oh good, I'm not. It's definitely coming up.
The fuck did this?
That thing I'm terrified of right now.
Oh. This shit and get out of here.
Man, my heart is racing right now. Yep. It's coming up.
Bingo.
Happens after this. I know it happens during this bit.
That's good.
Yep, and you've just let it out. You've just let it know your location. I know it has something to do with this.
Get ready to celebrate.
Here it comes. I'm terrified right now. Here it is.
Oh.
Please tell me I don't have to fight this thing. Where is it? I don't even know where it is. Oh. Can't even tell what it did to me. Okay, I need to calm down for a second. I need to stop sweating. Oh. Oh no, I've run out. I need to find a way out. I need to find a way out now. Can't do it. I'm terrified of it. Damn it. And it glitched. Where's the way out? I need to find a way out. There's gotta be a way out. Let's see if I can find a way out first. Can't find a way out. I generally can't. Where are you? Ah. Damn it. Don't know how to do it. There'll be a way out somewhere. Damn it. Can't find a way out. Oh, it snaps my neck. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can find a way out. Turns out you can't. You have to kill him. See? You don't have time to do anything. You have to kill him. Kill it. Oh my god, I finally killed it. Oh my god, I'm just... Now where's the stalker? I need to heal myself quick. Now I can actually search properly.
Still alive. Great.
I knew it would die with that. How are you still alive? Oh, finally. Why didn't that thing die?
Oh, fuck this place.
Please tell me. Oh yeah, I found the stuff I needed. Don't tell me that thing reproduced as well. Dreading that all week.
Okay.
Don't tell me there's another one.
No one is ever gonna believe that shit.
You're right, no one is. Yeah, the annoying thing is she's actually completely right. For the first time in this game, I actually agree with Abby. Whew. Assuming it is called a Rat King, right? Assuming that is the real name, that it's not just a fake name that everyone's been giving it. How the hell do I get out of here now? Is that the way out? No. Abby, can I get a hint? I generally can't tell. There's no way out.
Maybe I can get through there.
Oh. Why don't you just... I forgot about her. Oh, God.
They're all looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. Hey. Follow me.
Please tell me that it just cuts. Jump cuts now. I need a break. Oh, good, we're back.
Hey, Alice. Hey. You want a pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Okay, that's kind of wholesome.
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
Oh my God, I just realized. the dog we killed when we were running around. We killed Alice. We killed the dog.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
We doing this again? We doing the hospital scene again? The third time we're doing it. Closure. Seattle Day 3. Oh. But I'm going to end it there because I'm on a very tight schedule. I mean, it's the day this video is supposed to come out, so I have to end it here. So I do apologise. Holy mackerel, that was absolutely terrifying. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like I haven't. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you tomorrow. Alright, thanks for watching and see you next time. Oh, God.